We want to find the integral of 7 divided by 16 plus x squared. To do this, we'll use one of the formulas from an integration table that's provided by most calculus textbooks. To do this, though, it's important that we recognize which formula to apply and also to make sure that our integrand is in the correct form to apply the formula. Looking at these three integration formulas here, the variable a represents a constant, and notice how here on the left we have a squared. Looking at our integrand, notice how we have 16, which is our constant. So let's write 16 as 4 squared. Let's also factor out the 7. So this is equal to 7 times the integral of 1 divided by, again, 16 is equal to 4 squared plus x squared dx. Also notice our formulas contain u and du. Some textbooks only use x and dx. Here we have u and du, just in case we have to perform a u substitution. But in this form, we should recognize that we can now apply this integration formula here, because our denominator is in the form of a squared plus u squared, where notice a equals 4 and u equals x. Now that we have a and u, we can just apply the integration formula. This would be equal to 7 times 1 over a, or 1/4, times arctangent of u divided by a, which is just x divided by 4, plus a constant of integration, which I'll call plus c sub 1 for right now. Now we'll distribute the 7. So the antiderivative function would be 7/4 arctangent x divided by 4 plus, for 7 times c sub 1, which is just another constant, we'll let c be equal 7 times c sub 1, so we can just write plus c here. I hope you found this helpful.